Salcombe Regis Thorn. In Saxon times, trees were used as boundary markers, and here's one still in place, although it's obviously not the original one that would have been planted, at the very least, over 1,000 years ago. Brought to you by Love Travel Apps.